What is up, boys? Good, and how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of Earwig and the Witch. This movie came out in 2020, and as always, there are links in the description. I'm watching this with Max on Prime. If you enjoy the movie, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have a ranking for all of Studio Ghibli movies, I don't know your favorites. Leave those in the comments, as well as any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch. That being said, we have a pull up. Which version should I watch? And I'm gonna go to it. So we're watching the sub one. Also, disclaimer for G Kids, there's no audio or visual of the movie on this, so please don't strike me down falsely. Thank you. That being said, we are starting on the 0 second mark in 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Studio Ghibli. This is like the last one that's out. No one after this in theaters. Earwig. Oh, it's Io's English. Okay, that's all. I did say. Okay. We have Volkswagen. Are they with them, or are they? Oh, they need them. Oh, my hair. Okay. Like, eat this. Oh, worms. Okay. Yeah, this lady's being chased. In a cemetery? St. Morwald's? Oh, baby. Earwig. Shepherd's pie. I wonder why. So were they like the car trying to get the kid? Knock knock. Who just leaves a baby? No, they left a note. Well, witches. Okay. Here, wig. Oh, really? Yeah, a bunch of rubbish. Is she a witch? Is that what she did with the hair? Okay. Yeah, truly. I mean, we know that from Kiki, right? Earwig. Like, let's change your name. Okay. Oh, Erica Wig. Hey. Hey, it's your girl Erica Wig back at it again at the orphanage. Okay. We're just like fighting. Oh, run away. Earwig and the Witch. Baseline novel. Diana Wang. Hiro Miyazaki. Oh, somebody's whipping up something. The world is in my hands. Brawler. Yeah, I wonder why the witches are after her mom. Oh. Not the spinny eyes. Oh, record player. Oh, hey. Ooh, we're ghosts. Ooh. Okay. We're going outside. It's Halloween. Oh, I wonder which child that is. Like, are you devil ghost? It's like, okay, so they're just gonna haunt the graveyard. Oh, it's a doggy. Oh my gosh. It's a ghost in the graveyard. Okay. Just falls for it. This must have been weird to them to like grow by a graveyard. Uh oh. You got keys? Okay. But why aren't they supposed to be in here? Oh. Erica Wig. Silly boy. Like, they'll be preoccupied by the other ghosts. I wonder why they chose to, like, use this animation. Oh, adventure favors the bold. Why would they fund her severed head? Oh no, its mouth opened. His name's Custard? Not the Martians. I mean, I get why they don't want kids just like going around bell towers. Okay, looking at the countryside. Oh, there's a lighthouse. Yes, let's shout while we're up on the roof. Like, where did Earwig and Custard go? Oh, that's a cruise. Beeline? It's like, what? You want a family? Okay, so she like count herself out. Like, do they do what they say, what she says? What? So who did they choose other than Custard? Like, why would I want a kid named Custard? Oh, boop. A silly face. And it's a full moon. Oh, they got a swing set. Elma. Yeah. Mr. Jenkins. Oh, the guy who's walking his dog. Wait, he knows that the kids were dressed up as ghosts? Yeah, nonsense. We're getting in trouble. Okay, let's change the subject. Oh, okay. Okay. Selected. Oh, was she teaching the face so he wouldn't get chosen? A gift. A sweater. Like, but then she'll be wearing it and she's like, where'd you get the new sweater? Aw. Yeah, mind your own business. Okay. Like, I got it. Okay. I mean, she came out right and said it and didn't get in trouble, so. Her letter. What? A boy that likes him? What the heck is that? Oh, shepherd's pie? It's like peas, corn, some meat. Oh, Erica's the head cook. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Just pinches love handles. Like, why am I going along with this? Oh, the Hound of Baskerville. You mean some Sherlock Holmes? Hey, well, oh, they got a baby, okay. Like, they got them all ages. The red planet. Okay. What's with her eyes? She looks like evil. Thanks for the view and pleasure. Like, oh yeah, sure. Like, I don't have any other friends, so I'm just going along with whatever you say. Okay. Like, she just looks like she's annoyed all the time. Looks like she's pissed off. Okay, blue hair. Maria Jimenez. George McClay. Christian Flume? What's with the ears? Oh, jeez, okay, he has an aura. The heck? Is this like your perception of him, or? Terrible fire. Okay. Like, what is he looking like that? Mandrake? He like a... Sheesh, dude, what? They're picking her? No. Like, I don't want to go with them. Like, well, you gotta live with someone. You could pass through. Like, will they? All packed up. Charman. Got a note. Oh. Cassette, okay. Cassette that she had. Earwig. Okay. Where'd she get the hat from? I'm not gonna say goodbye to Custard. It's like, oh, she gets to leave, huh? Like, maybe they were... They wanted that face. Oh yeah, the bother. Well, you were up for adoption. They picked you. Horns? Okay. Like, not even, like, worried about her? What? Challenge. Was that 13? What is she talking about? Okay. What's that? Like, I'm gonna go to sleep. Okay, so things are just happening. He's just throwing her bag. Okay. Let's set some ground rules. Bella Yaga? A witch? Oh, it tops. It hurt her. Does it flinch? What? Teach your magic. Okay, yes. The shop. Okay. She's just gonna... Oh. Okay. There's like a... What's on the floor? I'm gonna clean up, okay. Oh, dishes? And bats? Like, I don't think she's lying about being a witch. This is one of the witches that were, like, chasing her? Her mom? Come along, girl. I don't think those shelves should be bending. On your own time. Pella Yaga. Oh. With some snake skin. Okay. Not the mandrake. Like, why are you yelling? Oh, he does have horns? Okay. Like, she's just inquisitive. Oh, shuddering. Not the dreadful things. Huh? Does she have, like, two different, like, color eyes? What are they making? And then flower. It's like she's just full of I want to learn. Oh. Leeches or slugs? Oh, dropped. Oh, turned purple. Okay, move some on the table. Ominous. Oh, the cat? Oh. There's always gotta be that cat. Can the cat talk? Like, I'm getting out of here. Baba Yaga. Grandchild. Dog show. Oh. So people come out on top? I thought you couldn't use magic to like win tournaments and stuff. I guess it's like a workaround. I guess she's like watching her. His green eyes. Somebody's a little nosy. Almonds? Worms. From us. Oh, I don't want worms. What does Tom do? Okay. Got a twig. Why does she need Thomas? Okay. And maybe there's an easier way to like grind the bones. Okay. Oh, got him a whole fish. Demons. Meat pie. Chips. Like, oh. Oh. The heck? The firecracker? Oh. Okay. Tiger. He has work to do. Who's Dr. Mandrake? Oh, just disappears. Well, she's a witch. Like, that'd be trippy. Okay. So she's going to somebody else's room. His books, library. We got somebody playing organ. Down the roof? You like bat? The demon? Oh, looks like what are you doing in there? Oh, they got bats. Oh. Yes. Books are the best weapons. Oh, like get out of our library. Oh. Oh, that's the top things. They're like gremlins. So she's just like go through all the doors. Oh. What's that? Like another bathroom? Okay, another door? That's a Okay. Got like a monastery? Oh. They have a car? Wait. Is it the car that Earwig, don't disturb me? Okay. Is that the car that was following her mom? Oh. Well, doors are just disappearing. Oh, window can't be opened. Like, no, pain is shut. Well, I guess we're not leaving. Oh, maybe the attic? Won't they realize that that's gone? Like, why do you have this? As they probably say more sternly, why do you have this? Oh. Okay. Does the... Oh. Like maybe they have their own bathrooms? Okay. Photos of them. Oh, actually, like, what's her name? Oh, Bacon. Okay.
You're just like, sure, yeah. Yeah, mind your own business. Probably turn you into a cat. Oh, giving everyone worms. Well, the cat's scared. Tom's like, I don't want the worms. Okay. I'm gonna put the laundry. Like what? It's about convenience. Oh. Door? Uh-oh. Like, oh, no one goes there. Not the mandrake. Yeah, I guess there's no running away for her. Okay. So the bats, the demons? Is she blending? Cranberries? It's like, don't mind it. Like, well, first you gotta learn how to, like, do stuff. Because there's no half measures. Like, it's all about the hard work to... Because you gotta learn. Go pick some more. Why are you complaining? Raspberries. Like, why are you dawdling around? I'm just like, okay. Belladonna leaves. Thomas? What does Thomas do? Making breakfast? No, that's like molds for like chocolate. There's a lot of stuff. Oh, all that caked up stuff. Oh, gummy bears? She's just amazed at everything. Oh, phone. I mean, she's teaching like the basics. Yeah. Winterford. Is he like the Demon King? Oh. So, like, they just steal like the food? Oh. Like, do you want to be as good as they are? Does he? I mean, probably the reason why he's like how he is. Oh. My God, Captain. Like, there has to be a reason why, like, they follow him. Like what? I'm learning magic, but not really. Oh, Thomas. Like, oh, this place is cozy. Like custard. Like what? Okay. That was the same hair? Why isn't Thomas like the music? Because it's loud? Drawing? Okay. Oh. You can just peer through the walls. The rocks? Twenty-six. Okay. Not the worms. We're sighted. New dies. Mouse claws. Not the worms. If you slack off, it's the worms for you. Honky ears. Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Orbs in the wall? Yeah, that's nothing. Like they're pure in their soul. Oh, you can talk? Like, I just have choice words. Oh. I don't think the Mandrake liked that. Like, why are you... Course. More towards the back. How do you know, like, Thomas is, like, actually gonna help her instead of, like, because things could be left and right? Okay. Door's locked. Scratching it gonna help? Oh. They open like that? Like, well, if Thomas was in. Lake them clean. Like, where's all the sludge come from? Leg of worms. Not church fate. Okay. Preserve the body from all magic. Okay. Oh. Okay. Is it just like to keep her immune from like whatever she's gonna be thrown at? Hey, well. I don't think you want to tip the ladder. Henbane. Three? Why three? Okay, oh. Toad? Okay. Let's clean the mandrake. Oh, bat wings. Like, how sure were we that, like, Thomas isn't, like, using her? Like, maybe Thomas is, like, transformed into a cat? Hmm. Really, a black cat and an owl? Because he doesn't want to do it? Okay. Yeah, what are the words? Or this one? Like, maybe she's not a good person either. Like, is she the witch? Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, it's glowing. Uh-oh. Vronte. Roses. Like what? You made her say swear words? Not the worms. Is it fair? Okay. Oh, what the tell? Oh, mushy face. Okay. Like save the tail for last, okay. Okay. Puts all herself. Like, why would you trust? You can turn around now. Hey, hopefully she didn't miss a spot. It's like Achilles' heel. But you're licking it. I wonder if it like does the opposite. Oh, she's been up all night, so. It's like, what are you talking back? Rubbish. Oh, and fire to the, oh. He'll have no wrath like a demon being annoyed. What? Was it raining? Oh, dumped on. Like, why are you mad at the weather? It's raining off. Didn't she like leave? Like, where is she supposed to? The cauldron? Okay. Half. Well, you still have the other half. A cheat. Oh, her eyes. Oh, slapping her. Look at her eyes. I don't think she should have been hit for that. Nope. Like, what does she have in mind? It's done? Just let Thomas in there? Oh. Shepherd's pie? Oh, maybe Mandrake got that for her. Oh, his favorite. Like, maybe he's a softy. I don't know. Like, why is he there? Is he just like, Like, maybe it's not all bad here. Like, they're just trying to make a living. A broomstick? Oh, that's how she makes the door come. She didn't even say anything, so like, Do you just like imagine that there's a door there? Why would you want to eat supper out the door? From out the floor? Five minutes. Extra pair of hands. Okay. So they actually go out cupcakes. They get a voodoo doll? Okay. You can like, I mean, that's close. Millie Fairy. Yeah, where's your hair? Oh, you want those extra pair of hands? Uh-oh. Oh, Mandrake got a cupcake. Oh, she's sticking her tongue. Like, I don't care. I am. Yes. Oh, okay. Can you just go through things? Yeah, we saw that in the orphanage too. Okay. And our other ones? And knees on the hands? Oh, where'd she put it on her face? Yeah, why's she hiding dishes underneath her? No singing. Do better. Maybe her hat. Is she like? Oh. Like she should probably check her hat, right? Bread and cheese. Oh, an egg and some lettuce. Oh, some meat. Mr. Demon. Hello, Mr. Demon. He's essentially like just in a sandwich, right? Okay. Oh, the wallpaper? Okay. Oh. No, she's just making holes. A beat organ music. Oh. Oh, okay. She's jamming out. What are chances like she could just see a full view? He's just like bubbling. Oh, rocking out. Okay. What about the other wall? I think something like the sink? Oh. Oh, the drawing is like fried bread. Her hat? I mean, that's where her hair is. Or is it clean? There are some. Yes, be right there. I'm evil. So is he under her spell, or is he just willfully? Okay. Burnt it? Uh-oh. No. Uh-oh. Now it falls on her. Vile and hideous. Oh, and off it goes. Oh, that's nice. So, like, do they like just interchange? So like is like the magic that she put on her, is that actually like working? Okay, well, yeah, maybe we should teach me stuff. Like, not really an excuse. I don't know how to do that. Lazy beast. Okay. Holy break. She's doing the dancey dance. Worms. Like, well, let's put this into motion. Oh, she has a hand in her hair. Right, she didn't. Okay. That was 2 minutes? Oh. Oh, jeez, it's just grown from her forehead. And her butt. Why'd she put it there? It's like, you want another pair of hands? Yeah, I guess you gotta be careful what you wish for. Uh-oh. Oh, not the worms. Oh, the brush. Oh, center of the room. Well, would that work? But they have the thing that, like, stops it. I was like, what are you worried about? Ooh. Okay. Oh. Oh, they came off. They're not like... Oh, okay. Oh, above her. Uh-oh. That summoning the worms? Oh, just worms falling from the sky? Okay. Yeah, what type of worms are these? Yeah, but what'd she do? I'll just put them in the hole. Here you go, worms. Like, but that's Mandrake's room. Okay. Like, well, follow the leader. Like, why are there so many worms in my room? Bathroom? No? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, well, she was sending it to the mandrakes. He's just melting it. Like, he doesn't want to be disturbed. Uh-oh. Like, demonic form? Oh, send her on fire? Oh, demons, okay. It's like, you want to give me worms? Oh, let me get out of their egg. Wow. Okay. It's like, why'd he come into her, like, room? It's like a big firecracker. Oh. Does he not like the music? Oh, just jumps in the portal. Okay. Okay. Where'd she go? Oh, his place. Okay. Okay. Seems like he's a big fan. Oh, what? Were they in a band? So, like, they, like, break up the band? Why, like, why was she running? Who's the fourth player? Like, maybe the 13 Witches are like another band? Like, they used to be friends? Okay. Is Mandrake her father or someone else? Okay. Maybe she got jealous because she likes Mandrake? I don't know. Like, what? Okay. Wait, what? Okay. It's like, okay, she won't hurt you anymore. What happened? Well? The Witch's Law? Oh. So she also slapped her mom? It's like you don't get your way, so you slap? Here's an umbrella. Like, why? She found someone she loves? Aww. Hmm. Well, back to the room you go. Big mystery. Like what? More peaceful. I'll consider it. Like, you got an idea there. Hey, looking for Thomas? Oh, he's sleeping? Maybe Thomas was the other guitarist. Oh, the door's open. I mean, window's open. If she wanted to, like, get out of the window. Just trash the whole workshop. It's like, you remind me of someone. Aww. Like, what? You said that? Like, me? Like, oh. Oh. Yeah. A picnic? A yellow car? So, okay, knowing? The Grand Hotel? Oh. Deerwig. Oh, he actually knocks on the door. It's like coming through the window. I mean, coming through the wall. It's like so devious. Is that what she said? Oh. I'll get right to it. Huh? You taking over? Oh, the egg one. Oh. What's that? What? Custer won't visit. Oh. Like, what's wrong with Mandrake? He seems like a nice guy. Oh. Not disturb me. Oh, he's at her gate. You give him a gift? Oh. Was that her mom? Did she, like, get rid of the 13 witches? High station? Okay. Oh, So she just arrives. Like, no hello. I'm guessing she fell in love and then... Is that forbidden for a witch, like, fall in love? Oh, she got extra arms. Learn how to fly on a broom. They're both delivering. Doing laundry. Oh, the orphanage. Okay. Skateboard. Oh, she grew it. Okay. Have you ended in trouble? You going to school? The mandrake? No! They're going to the beach? He's like, I think I'm good. At the beach? Reading at the beach? Oh, they got tuggered out. Happy birthday. Oh, he got her flowers. Oh, she's gonna beat the demon with a book? Oh, fix him up? Or like the books fell on him? Okay, he's tapping up stuff. Oh. He's a published author now? Mandrake, 5 stars. Oh, TV. How's Movie Castle? Uh-oh. Burnt his food. Oh, he's teaching her. Like, this is how I like my fried toast. Eating on the roof. Okay, she's doing her hair. The Valley of Fear. Arthur Conan Doyle. On the record. Oh, you gonna learn how to play guitar? Put on makeup. In the drums again? Oh, they're in front of the stage. Oh, studying. Happy end. Okay. It's an okay movie. A little confused, like, why her mom was running from the 13 witches. I can only guess that, like, she fell in love and had a child, and, like, where we didn't approve of the child, so, Like, I don't know. And then Bella and Mandrake are just like the way they are because like she left. But like, I don't know. She finally get rid of them or what? I don't know, I guess I liked her learning how to do magic. I don't know. Her mom showing up. I don't know. Wonder, like, why'd they like change the animation so much? Like new style? Was it a flop? We're in a million yen. 2.2 million. Okay. Store behind. Based on Dinah Wines Jones's book. Erica Wig, manipulative orphan with no idea her mother had magical powers. Erica's life drastically changes after she's adopted by a strange couple, a witch and a demon. Okay, so he's a demon. Then finished? Yeah, it seems like it's missing, if not alone finished. Will there be a sequel? I don't think they do sequels. There's no sequel in the works. Why did Earwig's mother leave? Protect her. From what? He was the lead singer of the band Earwig before falling off the map. He disobeyed Witch Cody or Witch Code. Three D. It's subpar, fun but baffling. Ghibli's first foray into 3D animation. Yeah, I don't know. This would be like on the bottom. I don't know, close to the bottom. Aya and the Witch. In 1990s England, witch leaves her child, Earwig. Is the matron head. Here's her name. 10 years old. Adopted. The film received negative reviews. While Earwig and the Witch is far from the ugliest films of its kind, there's something uniquely perverse about seeing Ghibli's signature aesthetic suffocated inside a plastic coffin and sapped of its brilliant soul. Yeah, I don't know. It's different from like the other ones for sure. I don't know. Like, this is like totally weird. Other ones feel like complete. That's all right. I'm gonna say it's their best. But yeah, that's Earwig and the Witch. I feel like they were going somewhere and then they, you know, got somewhere else and like, well, let's just get off the train and exit. But yeah. I don't know, their last one came out like I think 2024, right? Or 2023. When did it get in theaters? Like, when is it coming to digital? It was released December 8th, 2023. In like 4 months. But yeah, I know, what's everyone else's thoughts? Did you enjoy the movie? Yeah, we're caught up on all this. And yeah, what are your thoughts? If you enjoyed the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. If you have a ranking for all the Studio Ghibli movies, or even like your top, leave those in the comments, as well as any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch. I'd say my favorites are from release order, going down, Nausicaä of the Valley of the Wind, Castle in the Sky, Kiki's Delivery Service, Princess Mononoke, Spirited Away, Howl's Moving Castle, maybe Ponyo, and they say My Neighbor Totoro. And then I guess a third one would be like, I don't know. Maybe Tales from Earthsea. Also enjoyed The Secret World of Erenity. But yeah, thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me, and have a good rest of the day. Bye.